Hello everyone, welcome to Under Visits. In today's video, we'll be discussing some of the funniest moments of Loki. Loki, played by Tom Hiddleston, is probably the most lovable villain in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. His character started as the petulant little brother of Thor Odinson, played by Chris Hemsworth, who seeks the throne of Asgard until Thor became worthy of the Mjolnir, his mighty hammer, and was proclaimed the ruler of Asgard. Loki's character may be confusing at times, swinging from mischievous to adorable and back to being delinquent. No matter what personality Loki shows the audience, one thing's for sure. Everyone loves his witty one-liners, too smart for you jokes, and weird antics only solid Loki fans can appreciate. Listen to Thor. In the Avengers, Thor was persuading Loki to give up his poisonous dreams and evil plans. He asked him to come home to Asgard and make peace with their father. Just as Thor told Loki to listen, he was snatched by Iron Man and brought to an empty field. Loki, still a bit taken aback, said, "I'm listening." Imitated Captain America. This iconic scene of Loki trying to imitate Captain America and turning Thor into Lady Sif proved our assumptions wrong and made us believe that he's got a sense of humor despite he may be the most likable villain of all Marvel's antagonists, and this scene just made him a million times adorable. The fact that he's annoying, Thor-like sibling teasing each other by shifting into different people shows us the deep down Loki has still got that familial love for his brother. Called Black Widow a maveling quim. Remember this scene from the first Avengers movie? Loki hit the glass container and called Natasha a maveling quim. We are not sure how this word got through Disney's parental guidelines filter. He could have used a more appropriate metaphor for a winning woman, but he chose to go with this phrase. Still, it's fitting for his character to use such vulgar descriptions given his current situation. Loki is a walking dictionary. He's got an arm full of flowery words that he can use to insult, persuade, or swindle his enemies. Fell for 30 minutes. When Doctor Strange opened a portal in New York, he was able to transport Loki to his domicile in a few seconds. Then, a dizzy and disoriented Loki falls to the ground and said, "I've been falling for 30 minutes." Seriously, it is no fun when you have been descending to death for half an hour with nothing to hold on to and no idea if there's something at the bottom to catch you. Loki must have been really pissed off for a fact that he can actually teleport himself on his own. Got slammed by Hulk. Punny got. Two words to describe this whole banging scene. Loki was making a speech and Hulk, as temperamental as he can get, grabbed Loki back and slammed his beautiful face repeatedly across the pavement until it cracks. Surprisingly, he is still alive and wincing. Any human slammed that hard would have already died of heart attack. But Loki is still making a squeakingly high note, which is probably caused by shock. We get that Loki isn't as physically strong as Thor, but he is still a god. Yet, he got squashed by an angry green man. Cheered as Hulk smashes Thor. The bittersweet feeling of seeing someone experience the same agony the moment Loki saw the Incredible Hulk come out of the cage to fight Thor in the arena, he scrambled to his feet wanting to get out. He was then stopped and forced to sit the entire battle. Halfway through the clash, Hulk grabbed Thor and slammed his body on the pavement, just as he did with Loki in the first Avengers movie. In that moment, Loki stood up in excitement and cheered while shouting, "Yes, that's how it feels."